Pandey. I study in class 4 tulip. My experiment name is Surface Tension of Water. Materials used are plate, water, soap, pepper flakes. I'm going to pour the water in the plate. Now I will take some pepper flakes and spread it. Now I will take a pinch of the soap on my fingertip and dip my finger in the water. As you can see, the pepper flakes went away. Why it happened? Because the water sensor, the surface tension of the water breaks down and pepper no longer floats on the water. Thank you.